Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, wireless module, fan, and system board. Removal. Carefully remove the mylar shielding that covers the touchpad board. Remove the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Remove the three 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins and remove the retention tab from under the keyboard bracket. Remove the touchpad board and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the touchpad board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the retention tab on the touchpad board under the keyboard bracket and lower it onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Place the touchpad board bracket onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Replace the mylar shielding that covers the touchpad board.